Hello everyone, welcome back to a gloomy day on the farm. It's dark, the weather is gloomy. Hence, well, let's continue. We have a very dirty tractor. We have 53 seeds left for corn. I'm not sure if we'll quite finish. However, we do have this field planted with canola. So as soon as that is grown, I need to go back to 30 speed. As soon as that is grown, we will be able to harvest. Sorry, I started thinking about seeds because we... Oh, we have plenty of seeds. It's the fertilizer we're going to need for this guy, but hopefully by the time we use this again, we will have slurry and won't have to rely on solid fertilizer. Or not solid. Yeah, solid fertilizer. We'll let that go. We'll let that finish. We're also working on our pigs. Some people made a really good point that I should test out the two piles I have before deciding if I want to... There we go. Deciding if I want to do all four piles for our pigs. So basically what we're going to do now is feed them canola, and then we are going to work on getting a couple picker-uppers to see if this automation idea pans out or if it's a complete and utter failure and we need to figure something else out. Okay, I need to go deal with that, but we'll wait till we feed them. One other possibility is that we make four piles and then get a... bucket for our wheel loader and use that since the silage fork doesn't pick up crops, but I'm hoping we don't have to do that because I don't want to drive the wheel loader back and forth all the time. Someone also said I could drive the water tank around with the wheel loader, which means that would free up the pickup, which would be great, but let's do this first. Alright, let's go back to here. We could just call this good, but I guess we have to fill it up anyway at some point, so let's go ahead. We have some seeds left in our auger wagon, so this should be a pretty painless process. The sun is out. Once our field's done, we definitely need to give this guy a scrubbing, and by scrubbing I mean just a quick power wash. No sponges here. Let's drop this off. There we go. We'll pipe this out. I wonder if we can just... If we just leave the pipe... I probably wouldn't have to... I'm just testing this. Okay. So let's say I just leave the pipe like right there. Oh, I should probably move it a little bit down. There. That always seems to make it a bit easier. Don't know if it actually does. So if that's like that, can we just drive underneath it with this? I'm gonna fold it up so I can get a little closer. Oh my... Oh. Oh, that's beautiful. Okay. We can do that. That is wonderful. That means we can just do the same with that sower right there when we need to. We don't even have to get... like we don't have to uncouple or decouple, I guess. Okay, so we have soybeans, canola over there. We have corn here. We just have to finish this one row. I might as well manually do this. I think I can handle... Oh. I spoke too soon. There we go. Alright. And I can close that. Beautiful. Now, we'll fold this up. We'll go give them a quick little wash. It's not... There's really no point to wash a sower since as soon as you... start to sow, it just dirties right up, but Eh, we're gonna go over there anyway. Might as well just give it a quick wash. We can probably pick up our eggs. It's been a while since we've egg hunted. That thing's pretty dirty too, isn't it? Alright, I guess I have to decouple this. Oh. You know, let's try not. Let's see if there's been a patch. Like, so again, when I first started playing this game back in October, November, I wasn't able to wash this stuff unless I decoupled it from the tractor. And I'm just wondering if that ever got fixed. And it looks like, at least for the bucket, it did. So that's good. And I assume this will also get clean. Well, maybe not for the attachment. It should not take this long. Look, the tractor's already clean. So that means I do have to disconnect these if I want this to be clean. Yeah, that's how quick that should go. And while I'm here, we'll just give this guy a quick wash. I wonder if the hose will reach to that tipper. Man, this dirt was really caked on here. It's not 100%, but it's going to be better. And then, yeah, I didn't think we'd reach that. Okay, let's get our attachments back on. Nice and pretty. Cleanliness is godliness. Me Uncle Pat would sing. Okay, now what are we focusing on? We need to go figure out if we want conveyor belts. So I think we can steal this conveyor belt here by our auger wagon. We have a yellow one. Let's go ahead to morning. Beautiful. Let's go see if we can have this truck back. Yeah, it looks like we can couple things, which is brilliant, if it lets us. And of course it's gonna have a little more power than the... Oh, that's great! That is great! Okay! Awesome! Okay, now we have this truck, which is super speedy. This is really great for hauling around picker-uppers. For some reason you can't couple dropper offers onto this, and I don't think you can couple extender outers, but I'm not quite sure. So we're gonna cut through this hypotenuse here. We can call that a right triangle, right? Good enough. Oh man, this truck just flies. So we'll pick up this orange picker upper, and then we just have to buy one more, or we could just steal one from the silage plant. Since we don't know if we want this. Yeah, that's what we'll do. That way, if we don't want to do it, we don't spend any money. We front that up so I can turn it. Vroom, vroom. Alright, if you just heard me sipping, of course. If you've seen my channel before, you know that that is just afternoon coffee. Oh. That was a little too fast. Okay. Now we can quickly hurry. Can you slowly hurry? Does hurry need modified with the adverb quickly? I don't really think so. Let's quickly hurry. Let's slowly... Yeah? I think that's redundancy. Anyway. We will drop this off and we'll keep going. Do a little flip here. And I know this is driving some of you crazy, but look at the time we're saving. We'll go get this. Oh, okay. We'll go in another way. Like this. Honk, honk, honk. Uh-oh. We're stuck. Uh-oh. That should be fine. I think our tractor will be able to pull it off. Yeah, no problem. Ah, snow. Well, precipitation. Some sort of precipitate. I think someone once told me that the game says it's hail or rain, but since it's winter, I'm going to say that this is snow for RP purposes. And let's go ahead and throw this here. All right. And move the bus. We'll just move it out of the way like that. No problem. Okay. We've already picked up beets. So if we put it like this, I think if we get close enough. Oh, that's so bad. What are you doing? Well, I wonder if we just need one conveyor belt then. And we can just kind of drive. Wait, what? Why is it? That's not what I'm not even close to that pile. Or is it full of beets maybe? No. Okay. What? How is it picking this up when I'm clearly in front of this? I think we're getting the idea that this is not going to prove useful. Which means that I'm glad we didn't buy them. Don't pick anything up. Oh, you dirty, dirty game. Oh, what is happening? Okay, just get out of there. Get out. Get out while you still can. Okay. Not happening. So what we could do is rebuy one of these and just leave it like here and then just scoop it. And then basically we just have to share that wheel loader, which really isn't too bad. It'd still be one trip, scoop a lot, go back, which would be fine. The problem is that I think we just sold a bucket last time. What do they call it? Shovel. We just sold the shovel. And silage fork does not do grains. Right, we sold that. Oh, I guess we can just look here. Wait. No. Oh. Yeah, we start it. Okay, we can spend money. That's okay. Is that what we want to do? I don't really know. Well, either way, I'm just going to move these aside. Because I don't want to deal with them this episode probably anymore. These darn pigs, I tell ya. All right. We need to... Wait, where's our... Where's our, I guess I haven't put this in a group yet? Okay, there we go. So I'm going to put this into probably other. And then all the rest are belts, which we don't need to assign. Okay. So now we can use two for that and this, which will be just fine. All right, let's set the manure down. Since we don't want to lose that. Let's do this little thing. There we go. And then we'll reset this wheel loader. To the shop. Fast travel. Which is the best. And then rebuy the bucket. So, whoops, should have kept it last time. Did not foresee this. And... Or we could have just bought a skid steer for the pigs. But, you know, we have the equipment. they're close enough. It's probably a good thing to share. If we're going to buy a new one of these or like a skid steer, it would be probably for the cows since they're so far away. Maybe a skid steer for the sheep since they're pretty far away. We have $40,000 somehow. I don't remember getting that money. I also don't remember what we were saving up for. Probably more sheep. Oh, we need corn planting stuff. We need sowers, a larger cultivator for sure. Anyway, let's get to the pigs. Alright, we're coming up on our pigs. The sun is shining. It's a beautiful day here in Golden Crest Valley. Let's scoop some beets. Oh, that was not as many beets as I thought we were going to scoop, but we shouldn't need a lot. It's only 5% of the pig's food. So let's go ahead and do a big old... This would be when the skid steer would be great, because it turns so easily. This thing's kind of a beast, but anyway. Ooh, I'm glad that made it into the... And that should be full. Let's check on our pigs. Yes, so we need corn. We can do wheat. Oh, big turn. Big turn. All right, yep. Oh, gosh. So we can always put our piles a little further away. But this should be fine. I just need to do better. You know, not suck. All right. There we go. A little angle there. Oh, yeah. That was much better. Eat that. Oinkers. 1,100 or 12 in binary, I believe. Let's throw that back. All right. So, oh. Not the correct button. Thank you. So we still need some water, but whatever. We have plenty of time. Animals, you're fine. Back off. You're fine. So I think we're going to do four piles, so we only need to bring up two more of these. We could leave a belt over here and see if we can get just a big old pile of straw. But then again, I just don't know if it would reach. I just don't think it'd be worth messing with. They don't take straw too often. I think we're fine. I think these four piles will help. We'll bring them water and straw every so often. That should be fine. Let's check on the crops. So we should have this tractor down here. Oh, look what's ready to go. Soybeans. Is the canola ready? Let's check. Canola might be ready, which means we should probably harvest that first. Canola is ready for the most part. Let's go to our harvester. We already have our grain or whatever harvester you want to call it. Header, I mean. Wrong buttons being pressed. Go, you got it. Okay. Phew. Alright, we'll get this beast over and start it on this canola. Okay, we really need this. Was not keeping track of our silos and definitely lost track or count. Ooh. Remove tops. We could probably make a lot of money. We're not going to because this would be the worst. But yeah, look at this. We remove tops. We'd make $70,000, but it would take me about 2 hours of real life to do that. And all I would do is drive this back and forth for 2 hours. Sorry, Mr. Wright. That's crazy to me. We could also do it here, which still would take about 20 minutes. You always do that a lot faster than this, or you should. Nope. Nope. I don't have that time. I have to go soon. I'm just trying to think. I guess we could clean up these, belts, or we could just get this back to the farm. Let's go this way. It's easier to go downhill than up. Let's get this back to the farm. Get a little cleaning up going on. How much manure do we have at the pigs? I guess we probably don't need to worry about it for a while. Oh yeah, we should be good as far as greenhouse and manure is concerned. We might actually buy a couple more greenhouses. When I think about it, I mentioned that last time, but I just didn't actually think I would do it. So we might get up to 6 greenhouses, which would be... someone did correct me. I think last episode I kept saying $180 a day. And someone's like, wait, don't you mean an hour? And yes, I meant $180 an hour. So I apologize for that. So we'd make $180 an hour, right? Gosh, that seems like a lot of money. Yeah, $180 an hour per greenhouse. Okay, so we're making like over half a grand per hour just from greenhouses, which might be where that money's coming from. On the hour, we'll check and see how much money we're making. So if we get 2 more, that would be 180 times 6, which I don't want to do the math. But it'd be like over $1,000 per hour just from greenhouses, as long as we keep it full and we have the animals to do that now. And that's a pretty good money maker. We also need to keep getting hay, so we actually have plenty to do. I was kind of like, what tasks should we accomplish? Well, first of all, let's just park this here. Wait, no, I need to go get canola. Whatever. We'll do that next time. I want to go pick up eggs. Yeah, we still need to mow. We need a lot more hay. I don't remember how much we have, but it's not a comfortable amount. We have our own little private tomatoes here for all my BLTs. Which I guess is what we could make on our farm since we have bacon, lettuce, and... Huh. Delicious. Alright. Lots of eggs. Look at all this money. We're making like dozens of dollars per egg. This is great. We could buy ourselves what's something that's really cheap? We could buy ourselves a new skid steer shovel with all these eggs, probably. Even though we don't have a skid steer, so we won't do that. I want to open this up. Like what is this? Like, do chickens just go in there and have fun? Like, is that all it's for? Oh, look, that's egg-shaped. That's cute. Okay, that's gonna be it. Yes, I'm gonna stand on this rock and look out on my farm and wish you all a great day. Thanks for joining me. Sorry if this is kind of shorter. I didn't time it very well today. My bad. But I think that's a good place to stop. We'll keep doing canola next time. Thanks so much for watching. Have yourselves a very nice day.